Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're all here with me. Thank you very much for taking your time to watch my videos. Please like, share, and subscribe. Yesterday along the Aleutian Islands, there was a magnitude 6.2 earthquake. USGS said it was a 6.0. And going to Google Earth, here you can see the Aleutian Islands. Here we got the Kamchatsk Trench that is slowly moving northwest, and this is part of the Pacific Plate sliding underneath the Coast Plate. I'm probably pronouncing it wrong, but anyways, we also have the Pacific Plate sliding north, a little tiny bit northeast underneath the North American Plate. There we go. Let's zoom into this location. Many of you know, and I've talked about this before, that as the Earth's magnetic field weakens, we're going to see an increase in earthquakes, volcanic eruptions, adverse weather. It's going to affect the jet streams around the world. Even on volcano discovery, they were saying how earthquakes around the world have increased this last year. Thank you to one of those in our group. They sent me an email, which yes, I'm behind in a lot of work. I don't even check my mailbox sometimes for 2 weeks. So anyways, thank you for sending the email. I have to give a shout out to Susie. I wrote back. Thank you very much. But I am returning the gift card. I'm glad you're recovered from your illness. Prayers are free. Either use the gift card for yourself or your family or give it to a child. But that was very thoughtful. Anyways, here's the 6.2 earthquake that occurred at 11:23 Pacific Standard Time. Definitely tectonic in movement. Yeah, interesting signature we got here. The monitor that I took the signature from is down over here. Right there. IUPET. Here's the 6.0. Now that one was 6.2 miles in depth. There was another one yesterday, a 4.5, which was 26.6 miles in depth. And then a 4.3. That one was real deep too. That's showing subduction. 77.6 miles in depth. So here's the signature for the 4.5. Let's go to the spectrogram. Again, that was a real deep earthquake. And then the other earthquake, let's see, okay, it'll be right there at 9:22 Universal Time. Right there. And those are the only two that I really see. On Geoscope, they're calling it a magnitude 6.2. Let me see if I can, where is it written at on here? Right there, 6.2. USGS is calling it a 6.0. And then the moment tensor ball. You can see how we got the plate dropping down and then moving towards the northwest a little bit. So dropping down, moving towards the northwest. So you can see we got subduction by the more recent earthquakes over here. Yeah, makes you wonder, where is the next one going to be? I don't make predictions. But you can just, you know, take a look at the different plates and then take a look at the different areas. Yeah, who knows, maybe down there by Japan or South Korea. Yeah, you just don't know. Yeah, back in 1963, there was an 8.5 here. Yeah, I hate to think we're going to have more 7s or 8s or 9 earthquakes. The world has definitely been rocking and a-rolling. So what are your thoughts? Please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Always be prepared for a disaster. It doesn't matter what type of disaster you're preparing for. You should always be prepared for disasters. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.